Come on YouTube, it's Tim, it is Tuesday, and I have a little video for you. Actually it's from yesterday, but yeah, whatever, it's a video. We took a trip, a little mini trip yesterday, to New Jersey. We had to pick something up from the Facebook marketplace. It was a cabinet. A kitchen cabinet, like an old vintage metal kitchen cabinet, so we picked that up. But we also was close to Wildwoods, or whatever, what like a boardwalk, it was kind of like Ocean City kind of thing. So we stopped. So the lady who we got the cabinet from, she was close to the boardwalk, so me and Dad and this friend of ours who lives with us, we got the cabinet, strapped it, and everything was fine. So then we went onto the boardwalk and we looked at the ocean, and on the boardwalk, the ocean. We walked the boardwalk for a while. We took some pictures. I took some pictures. They will be available after. You can see them right when I'm done talking. So we did all that, and we had a good time. We took some pictures and I took pictures of the ocean. I took pictures of the boardwalk. It was called Wildwoods, and it was a very interesting day. So we did that, and then we got back on the road, and it was another 2 hours to get back home. Then we stopped, and then we got back into Maryland. We stopped at the Waffle House. It was the first time I have ate at the Waffle House. It was okay. It was okay. It was pretty good. Had some waffles and some, I had the waffles with the sausage, the hash browns and cheese and eggs and cheese and a cookie drink. It was a pretty good day. Then,
let's see.
Yeah, I know. After that, me and my buddy, Raymond, who I talk about sometimes, we went to the gym. Now, our gym is, it's being, what you want to say, remodeled, being relocated, stuff like that. So we had to go to another gym that's close into our area, so we went there, and I don't know what it was. It just couldn't do anything yesterday, last night at the gym. Couldn't lift weights, I couldn't bench press, we couldn't do anything. I did get 5 miles in though. I did get 5 miles in on a bike. So I did do that, but that, other than that, that's it. It must have been a day when I was out all day and I was just tired, but I wanted to go to the gym, so I did. Hey folks, that's pretty much it. That was my day. We went to New Jersey, we got the thing, and then we went to the boardwalk, walked around a little bit, we seen some sights and whatnot. It was pretty much a ghost town. Nobody was there. I mean, it was pretty cool. It was a little chilly, but hey, I mean, whatever. Yeah, it was a good day, and then I went to the gym. So that's it. So, these fun. You can look at them, whatever, and I will talk to you maybe tomorrow or something or whatever. So YouTube, have a good day, nighttime, whatever it is. And here's the photos, right. We'll be right back.